Champions, Donkey Kong Jungle Beat.
Red Zone, try to move that cheek. Oh, look at this ball. Unbelievable. Did you see that?
Oh, my God, look at this.
Big Show did it. Big Show just tipped over that 3,400-pound cheek.
Donkey Kong Jungle Beat, rated E10, everyone over 10.
Big Show showing that big strength, tipping over the cheap dust. He wouldn't tip over your IROC, I hope.
Absolutely amazing strength by the giant.
Following contest in single ball,
one fall,
making his way to the ring, weighing in at 245 pounds,
Doug
Bishop.
Well, you know, the Chief was very heavy, over 2 tons. Big Show, ready for Aki Bono.
Tonight, WWE Velocity is being brought to you by Boost Mobile. Where are you at? And by Starburst, which are extremely juicy-licious. And by MX vs. ATV Unleashed for the PlayStation 2 and Xbox, available now. Jindrak, a billion-dollar body, a billion-dollar left hand. This guy walks around like he's got an S on his chest.
Now the question is, can he put it all together? He's been looking better and better every single week.
Tell you what, though, this past week on SmackDown, the Big Show basically saying to Aki Bono, where you at? Almost 2 tons that cheap win, and the Big Show picked it up like it was nothing.
Do you think there's any vehicle over in Japan that weighs 2 tons? I wonder what he's going to practice on. It's Aki Bono's turn to step up.
No, they only have Kawasaki's in Japan.
I bet he can do 6 or 7 of those. Okay, Doug Basham grabs the rope. Mark Jindrak going to have to break his hold.
And ninjas.
Ninjas and sushi.
Love sushi. The bench press, a lot of fish.
Fish, sushi.
No, I got it. I'm good. That's too high. Fish. Too high.
Oh, belly suplex by Doug Basham, then hammers away on the left elbow of Mark Jindrak, perhaps trying to get Jindrak from throwing that left hook later in the match.
That's exactly what Doug Basham's doing. Doug Basham's smart right here, going after the left hand of Mark Jindrak, taking away the offense of Jindrak, or should I say the knockout offense of Mark Jindrak.
You know, Josh, you take a look at Mark Jindrak and the size he has. You take a look at the size of perhaps the Undertaker and a lot of the superstars. But can you now imagine the size with Aki Bono and the Big Show in the same ring?
Almost a ton of humanity, 1,000 pounds. Oh, wait a second. Mark Jindrak made
it. Yeah, it does look like he tweaked his knee. Jindrak with the move of bouncing Basham off the top rope and using it wisely, but he may have come down on that knee wrong. Josh, you're right. And he's struggling big time. Jindrak's left knee in a lot of pain right now. Somehow, someway, he's trying to get back in. Basham pulls in. Danny Basham comes in, and the official's head's turned and starts pounding away. Great move, tossing Danny Basham out.
Well, the referee's back was turning. Danny Basham took advantage. Too bad for Danny Basham that he's not involved in this match, but the damage may have been done to Mark Jindrak.
And when damage is done, the Bashams smell blood, and right now Doug Basham continuing to hammer away. Jindrak's knee hitting on the rope. And a scoop slam again onto the rope. Staying with what works.
What Doug Basham is trying to do is make Mark Jindrak fall in an awkward way. Hit those ropes first.
Cover by Doug Basham and the count to 2.
Hit those ropes and do more damage to the knee of Mark Jindrak. I think Doug Basham has a new focal point for this match.
Yeah, he's got the game plan going. Jindrak right now just struggling to stay alive and to survive. Hey. Look at this. Josh, Doug Basham right now trying to make sure that Jindrak will not be able to utilize that left hook and take as much pain as he can to the left side of his body.
Mark Jindrak can barely walk now. Doug Basham has Mark Jindrak exactly where he wants him.
Doug Basham able to get to a count of 1 while working on Jindrak's knees. Jindrak, left knee that is. Jindrak right now in all kinds of pain, somehow, some way, trying to stay alive and booting Basham in the head, and that may buy him a couple minutes, but it doesn't. Basham gets a two count, and right now in complete control of Mark Jindrak. A count to one. Jindrak able to bridge up, again a count to one, and right now almost appears like Doug Basham's toying with Mark Jindrak.
A nice tilt-a-whirl head scissors there by Mark Jindrak from his back, spinning his body and getting rid of Doug Basham.
Jindrak now gaining some momentum and now an inverting atomic drop, and that may buy him some time, Josh, to get back into this match. Oh, look at the height of the back body drop, the cover by Mark Jindrak to two. Doug Basham able to kick out.
And watch Doug Basham right there. Bam! Picking the ankle of Mark Jindrak, getting right back on the offense.
Jindrak had a couple of opportunities. Jindrak started gaining momentum. Basham knows what to do with that. Jindrak with the big knee. Then the cover on Doug Basham. Basham able to kick out.
A great seesaw battle, a back and forth match between Mark Jindrak and Doug Basham.
Basham employing a tremendous tactic there. He's using the rope, has to break it. Did you see that? Oh, please, please don't hurt me.
Nice attempt by Doug Basham, but he got caught.
Jindrak right now, waiting and wanting and hoping for anything to help him get out of this match and finish it up with the winning note so he can get off of that left knee. Oh, it came down on it bad again. You heard it. Oh, and you heard that too. The big time left hand. Two, three. Basham is out. If you're counting at home, and I'm sure some of you are, that is 4 weeks in a row, Jindrak has knocked an opponent out. Wow.
Up next, right here on Velocity, the mentally unstable Heidenreich will be in action. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Official candy bar of WrestleMania 21.